guarantee themselves going into the T-sided pistol here. Most teams do favour towards the B-side, but definitely many options here. You can see the buy is just about to come in. Scream has got the smoke and flash. And we are getting to the second half now. 11-4. Like you said, two better for Fnatic than Inferno, but also two worse for G2.
Yeah, I mean, that's, you kind of have to make that storyline a thing, because we already saw a huge comeback from Fnatic in the first round, in the first map, excuse me, on Inferno, and we know, you've said it enough times, and we've definitely seen it proved that Dennis is extremely good on these pistols to start that momentum off. Fast play, very fast play, and there it is! Oh my god, Dennis on cue, on point, all three kills again! I'm done, don't even buy guns, just this guy could use a USB for the entire game, and I would be convinced, because G2 certainly has to be convinced, it might be the ace to Dennis with an absolutely perfect round!
What do you even say about that one, Matt? That's just disgusting. He saved them on Inferno, and he gets an ace. We're just picking him up as the world's best pistol player.
And
how
shot.
Is that not more fitting than he does that in the second half? Unbelievable scene.